Marcus Mariota made history this weekend and nobody noticed. The Falcons QB finished his week 6 game with a 92.9 completion percentage, which is the second time in his career he has crossed the 90 mark for that stat, making him just the 4th QB in NFL history to have 2 games with a completion percentage of 90% or higher, joining Philip Rivers, Derek Carr, and Steve Young.